Hey everyone, Dr. Jeff Peng here. In my previous videos, I have talked extensively about how important exercise therapy is for treating knee arthritis. But is the reverse true? Does regular muscle strengthening help prevent arthritis? Let's try to answer this question by reviewing a brand new study that was just published in the British Journal of Sports Medicine. Let's get started. Now, if this is the first time you're watching one of my videos, my goal is to help each and every one of you live an active and healthy lifestyle. So if that's something you're interested in, please consider subscribing to my channel. We already know that knee osteoarthritis is a leading cause of pain and disability, especially in the older population. And to the dismay of all who suffer from arthritis, there is no cure. So non-surgical treatment revolves around exercise therapy, load management, pain medications, and injections. And if all of that fails, then the last resort is a joint replacement surgery, and not everyone's super excited about that. So there is very clearly an urgent need to understand how to prevent arthritis. Let's not even let ourselves get to the point where we need to talk about a joint replacement. And one possible area to address is muscle weakness around the legs. For decades now, physical therapists have tried to help strengthen the muscles around the knee to treat people with knee osteoarthritis. The theory behind all of this and how it works is that the muscles help regulate joint loading and joint motion. Weak muscles cannot absorb as much loading forces traveling through the knee, and as a result, the joints are asked to do more. This leads to more rapid degenerative joint disease, more arthritis. And we already know that people who suffer from knee arthritis have weak muscles. When you have pain in one leg, you tend to favor your other leg. And whether you're consciously doing this or not, your body is doing it for you. It is trying to offload this area so that you don't have pain. But over time, less and less use leads to muscle atrophy, and muscle atrophy leads to weakness. Weakness increases the risk of developing arthritis. In theory, this all makes perfect sense, and now we have supporting data. This systematic review and meta-analysis found that knee extensor muscle weakness increases the odds of both symptomatic and radiographic knee osteoarthritis by around 30%. This is a rather large number, especially given that most people in our society live a rather sedentary lifestyle and are at risk for weak leg muscles. The authors go on to say that the best available evidence suggests that knee extensor strengthening exercises should be implemented in patients with early signs of functional decline. Based on this data, we can conclude that incorporating lower extremity strengthening exercises will help improve the long-term health of your knees. Lastly, if you want to start a lower extremity strengthening routine, or if you have knee arthritis and are looking for an exercise program, then you'll definitely want to check out this video next. Thanks for watching.